हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू टेक्नोशाम यूट्यूब चैनल। फ्रेंड्स, समटाइम्स इट माइट हैव हैपेंड विद यू व्हेन यू माइट हैव शॉट अ वीडियो दैट कंटेन्स फेसेस ऑफ पीपल वी डू नॉट वांट टू शो पब्लिकली इन अवर वीडियो। सो टू ब्लर सच अनवांटेड फेसेस यू नीड अ गुड सॉफ्टवेयर। बट फ्रेंड्स, इट इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू ब्लर अनवांटेड फेसेस, बैकग्राउंड, लाइसेंस प्लेट फ्रॉम वीडियोज, एज ऑल दीज ऑब्जेक्ट्स आर मूवेबल। इट इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू ट्रैक देम एंड द सॉफ्टवेयर इज अवेलेबल टू ब्लर सच टाइप ऑफ ऑब्जेक्ट्स इज वेरी एक्सपेंसिव। बट टुडे आई एम telling you about an AI based software which is affordable and easy to use. I am talking about ABC Labs Video Blur AI software. The download link of this software is given in the description of this video. First of all, you have to click on that link. When you click on that link, you will reach this website. This is ultimate video blur app powered by AI. First of all, you have to install this software on your PC. Here a free download option is given. We have to click on it. Now an exe file will be downloaded here. We have to double click on it, download and run the installation package of ABC Lab Video Blur AI. After installation, the program will download some necessary component according to your system. Click the browse button or drag and drop to import a video. ABC Lab Video Blur AI has an array of powerful blur feature including face blur, fixed blur, background blur and license plate blur. To start the blurring project, simply click on the top of the program to select one or multiple blur feature. Once you add blur task, you can start editing each blur task. To conveniently edit the blur task, simply right click the timeline panel at the bottom. Drag the playhead to move through the frames of a sequence to select a start point. Afterward, right click on the timeline panel and select the option set as current start frame. Set as current end frame. Drag the playhead to select a end point, then right click the timeline panel and select set as the current end frame. If you want to blur all the faces, then select this option. If you want to blur certain faces, then you have to select the second option. So I click on assign face. Now here we will see two options, frame scan and quick scan. Here we will select frame scan. Here this software will scan all the faces in our video and show it here. So after selecting the frame scan, we will click on the scan button. Our video has been scanned and all the faces in the video are visible here. Now from here, you have to select the face you want to blur. So I select this face. Now I have to click on OK. This is our original video. I want to blur this face. I have selected this face. After that, we have to select blur type. Select blur type. You have the option to choose from 5 different blur types: mosaic, standard blur, longitudinal blur, bleak blur, and particle blur. Alternatively, you can also upload a custom image from your desktop. Adjust the blur strength by dragging the slider. Before exporting, take a sneak peek of the blur effect. Simply click the eye icon to initiate the preview mode. If you are pleased with the applied blur effect, simply click the export button located at the top right corner to start the export process for your video blur project. We selected this face. Now this face is blurred. Now click the view output video here. So our final video has been saved here. Let's play it. See, this face is completely blurred in our video. If you want to apply any of these sticker on faces, you can apply that also. Suppose from here, I select this sticker. Now click on export and click on apply. Now you can see that this sticker has been applied on all the faces of our video. You can also blur license plates with this software. First, select the license plate blur. Now, select blur type from here. I select this blur type. Now, click on export. Click on apply. Now, you can see that our license plate is completely blurred. Now, let's select the background blur here. With this software, we can also blur the background. Select blur type from here. I selected this blur type. Click on export. Click on apply. The background of the video is blurred. There is also an option for a fixed blur. Here you will see two options, a rectangle and an ellipse. The shape shown here can be kept in rectangular shape or elliptical shape as well. So I click on the rectangle here. Now I have to blur the white wall here. So this rectangle has to be placed on top of it. Now select blur type here. I am selecting this blur type. Select blur strength from here. Click on export. Now click on apply. So now you can see completely blurred. Friends, as you have seen, this software is very useful software and it is very easy to use. First of all, you should definitely try its free version. If you feel that this software is useful for you, then you can also buy it. Here you get to see all their plans. This is the monthly plan, this is the yearly plan, and this is lifetime plan. Whatever plan you like best, you can select it from here and subscribe to it and use this software. If you have any question related to this software, then you can ask by commenting in comment box. That's all in today's video. Friends, see you in the next video. Till then, Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.